My name is April Hishinuma, and I graduated from UC Berkeley with a degree in cognitive science. I am currently halfway through, and I am working full-time and also doing the program. I work as a research analyst at a small healthcare startup company. So as a research analyst, I kind of like pull data and I code some of the algorithms to pull that data. And I'm also going to start a little software engineering internship at my company. So I've been able to apply some of the skills that I have learned from computer science in the course. The kind of outcomes that I'm looking for this program and what I'm trying to gain when I step out of this degree is to kind of apply it to my work in the neurosciences and the cognitive sciences and mostly in research. I'm a little bit different in that I don't want to be a software engineer, but I'm really interested in how, applying that to the kind of academic research that I would want to do. My favorite part is definitely being able to code those major projects, being able to kind of, they give us like free range to pick whatever topic we want and then to like complete it in like about a month, and being able to create mobile applications like Android on the Android has been like a crazy experience, and you get to do that in the introductory course. I do feel a sense of community. I got very lucky in that my first cohort, we have a couple of people who get together and we have study groups, and we meet online and for about once a week, I would say. And we just meet up and we talk about life a little bit, and then we just get into like the nitty gritty problem solving. But it's been such a great experience, and it reminds me a little bit of undergrad, where everybody feels like, you know, we're trying to solve a certain problem, and yeah, it feels like community.